You know, I got myself a sandwich that they call the main six. Got six kind of ponies that are thrown in the mix with a little bitty sliver of a pickle on the side. You know you can get it if you are taking a truck ride. Just stop at the stop that says MLP and say, I want a main six that I can take with me. Just give them 30 minutes, they will cook you one up, and then you can eat it if you dare. You can eat it if you dare. Main six sandwich. How many ponies can you fit in a sandwich? I don't know, cause I haven't tried yet. Can't make a sandwich with toast, cause that is technically called a grilled cheese. Or a melt, I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry, I'm trying, okay? Don't choose one that is far too sweet. You want a nice old wheat to make your sandwich complete. Choose a sandwich that's right for the type of meat. Songs of the Sandwich. Let me tell you what, Marty. You're not going to find a better collection of sandwich-based music in a lifetime. You're going to be beating yourself if you don't call in for this one, Rob. Let me tell you what. Family's going to come over. You're going to ask them if they want, no, you want pizza? Do you guys want buffalo wings? They're like, no. We definitely... only for the whole week that we're here want sandwiches. And you're like, shh. Because, you know, you're the kind of person that when you got stuff cooking up, you got to have that food on. I mean, that music on. Same deal. Music-based food. Food-based music. That's what I mean. You gotta, because that's how you are. If you don't have music that's representing what you're eating, it just totally throws you off. Like, if you're trying to listen to cocaine, suddenly you're trying to eat cocaine. It's just not a good song match. But then, so, of course, your whole family watched sandwich-based songs, and you think back to the day when you saw this infomercial, and you thought, shit, I could have, that was it, that was my opportunity, I would have been ready for this situation, I would have had sandwich-based songs for an entire week, that's right, Rob, an entire week, however many hours that is, 24 times 7, I'm not good at math, I'm not here for the math, I'm here for the sandwich-based songs, and just to give this some context, because you don't need it, right? It could just be this, and it would be Dada. But I can put a giant Discord in the back, and then suddenly it's like a Discord prank, you know what I mean? Haha, see that? I'm not crazy. I'll hide it. I'll hide it behind some sense of logic. How the hell do you draw Discord, though? I forget. I know he's got a big turf, but I can't remember where it is. I guess he can have a big ol' lie smile or something. These big old bushy eyebrows. I really can't remember how to make him look right, though. I mean, I know I could Google it, but can't Google everything, kids. That's right, he's got to get way wispy like a snake or some shit like that for his lower jaw, which you won't be able to see either. You are the only